Lying wonderfully secluded in the valleys of the Western Ghats, in the low-altitude forests of southern Kerala, is fragments of an ancient forest, the Myristica Swamps. Home to trees that are not found anywhere else, the Myristica Swamps are swampy areas inside evergreen forests, which flourished along the slow-moving watercourses in the forests. These wetlands, which are vestigial remnants of a primeval ecosystem, are home to diverse plant and animal species. They have great watershed value. However, what was once an extensive network of swampy areas has now been reduced to a few patches. It lies fragmented owing to detrimental human interventions. With the cooperation of local communities, these ancient forests can be restored and preserved. The onus is on us to preserve this living museum of primitive life.